All right, here we are at the conclusion of the third round of the U.S. Open, sitting at the La Cabana patio.
La Cabana.
Very luxurious, nice venue. It's a peaceful night.
It's a peaceful night.
There's my cousin Kurt,
220.
Savoring the evening after spending a wonderful several hours.
Dualies and big trucks
at
come flying by our table.
The number two clubhouse. And you can see this is all that is left for him to consume before we head back to our humble abode at the Rockingham Palace.
The Rockingham
After
Palace.
After spending, you know, many hours where only the rich and famous dwell, and but we're at the America's Best Value Inn after we leave here. And Kurt, that's your challenge. If you finish that thing, I'm gonna zoom in.
Buy my golf round tomorrow?
I can zoom in.
You'll buy my golf round tomorrow?
I will. I'll take care of your golf round. But
how fast do I have to pass?
You gotta take that thing down. All the way down. Okay, ready? One, eins, zwei, drei, sofa.
No, Martin Keimer. No.
Martin Keimer. Yeah. In the spirit. Oh, look at this. Look at this. He's going to do it. I don't believe it. He did it. Oh, my God. Only, I tell you what. Sergut.
Sergut.
Martin would be, and Zafiel would be most pleased.
The Fuhrer would love that.